blues in C. There's the C6 chord, and then there's an F7 chord, that shape, and the G7 chord. Sometimes we'll play sevenths. The stomp is because you go from the fifth up to the sixth and back again. Gives you the rhythm, right? Let's add the seventh. There it is. Here's a G7. F7. Back home again to C. Went from C to F and back again. Here's the F7, and we're adding sevenths now. There's the E flat, and that's the seventh of F7. G7, F7, and here's the ending.